In mathematics, every problem has a solution. You are either right or you are wrong. You can write a composition, and there's no right or wrong about it. The grammar could be correct, and the thought on paper, not correct. Not in math. Mathematics is the poetry of the universe. Every now and then, it unveils the discovery of a data point that is off on its own, separate from the others. Mathematicians call that an outlier. It's something unique and sometimes unexplainable. Katherine Johnson is an outlier.
I like to count. I counted everything. After going to church, I counted the steps to church. 16 steps to going upstairs to my second floor. And I counted them every time as if they might change.
She was born in White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia. A mathematical genius nurtured by a father who cultivated crops and a love of learning. Her mother took in laundry for the Greenbrier Resort. Katherine Johnson was educated in the segregated hills of West Virginia, back in a time when eighth grade was as far as a black child could go in her county's public school system. So the family moved. Katherine finished high school at the age of 14, and at 18, had not one, but two college degrees, summa cum laude. She left teaching to answer the call for computers.
Before a computer was a machine, a computer was a person. It was a function. And what you had was when you were doing research that brought in gobs of data, you needed someone who could go through it and what was called reduce it, which meant turning it from the raw numbers that came out of the tests into something that the engineers could use.
She contributed to the trajectory calculations of Alan Shepard's flight, which was the first manned spaceflight under Project Mercury. And the other was contributing this work to the orbital equations for that trajectory of John Glenn's flight, which eventually happened in February of 1962. She went on to participate also in Project Apollo.
Liftoff, we have a liftoff.
And contributing trajectory calculations that would help to sync the orbiting command and service module of the Apollo spaceflight with the lunar lander.
And it did not stop there. Her 33 years with NASA took her into the space shuttle program and beyond. Outlier, the story of Katherine Johnson, is a biography of her soaring achievements, about the barriers she broke, and the trajectory of a life that inspires.